Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu reported from Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam that Allah jalla jalaluhu said, "Your ummah will keep on inquiring about everything, saying, 'What is this?' They will even say, 'Allah jalla jalaluhu has created all the creatures, but who has created Allah jalla jalaluhu?'" Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 349.